So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in here and I'm going to take a screenshot. And if you guys have never taken a screenshot on your HDS, Gen 3s, your Carbons, or your Elite TIs, we all do it the same way. You're going to press the power button and the pages key at the same time. And you can see it tells you right here that it just captured the screenshot.